this is a video to show you how to use a Google search to convert unit measurements.